Had a vehicle pursuit start just a short distance from here, right about 1:40 this morning, 1:45. The suspect fled from the officers. He crashed at this location here. As the officers went to take him into custody, there was an exchange of gunfire. Two of our officers are shot. They're both at the hospital. The suspect's also at the hospital right now. And our detectives are here on scene trying to start working this investigation, see exactly what happened and why it happened.